where it's picked up by Hutchison. Up and out come the Catamounts. It's a 3-on-1. Hutchison, top of the right circle, backdoor Mullen, couldn't center it in time. It's just off the toe of his blade. Hamry got a piece of it, but it's still on Northeastern sticks. Spot comes cross ice, Kesselring, toe drag, wrist shot, blocker saved by Harmon, dives to his left and covers it up. He looks in at Bucco, hands off and exchanges with Hughes. Hughes off angle, wrist shot tipped in front, and DeMellis scores. It's going to be DeMellis from Hughes of the Vermont zone. And now Northeastern turns it over. Here's Shiashvili walking into the slot. He's at the left side, centers it for Bucco, hits the right post, and then he scores. And we're all tied up thanks to the sophomore Jacques Bucco. And narrowly missed the left post. Catamounts turn it over at the top of the zone. Jackson finds it, and he scores. Esposito now sets up top. Lucas winds, backdoor pass, Esposito. Rather, Ray Vitalin scores. Great backhand, and we're all tied up again. High on, Catamounts are gonna get a little bit of an odd man rush here. It's Hutchison, left wing, wrist shot. Evers gets a piece of it. Murphy makes a save. Rookie for Northeastern, a lefty, comes down the left side. Goes to Harmon, goes five hole, and scores. Here's Vitalins, the righty, to the backhand. Murphy kicks save, and Northeastern wins it.